I'm Ed Dodak, Midwest Regional Large Equipment Sales Manager. Today we're at Alpine Tree Service in Newaygo, Michigan. We'll be demoing a Bandit 3680 horizontal grinder. So Alpine Tree Service, they go out and they do a lot of land clearing and residential tree work. So they bring all their material back to their yard and then they'll be regrinding it through the grinder, making colored mulch for retail sales. Some features on this grinder is a 755 horsepower Caterpillar engine with a reversing fan. We have a height adjustable discharge with a magnetic pulley. And then we have our 30-tooth patented Bandit cuttermill that works in sync with our Bandit 6-speed proportional feed system. Today we'll be coloring mulch. We'll be making red, brown, and black. We're going to be doing 5 to 7 yards a minute, depending on the material that we'll be grinding. So we expect to do 300 to 360 yards per hour. Yeah, one of the unique things about the Bandit 3680 with our color bar spray system is we can color right on the machine. So that works in conjunction with our 6-speed proportional feed system. So as that material goes in, being colored as it's being ground.